You. What it is, what it be, what it do, though. How's it going, homies? Today I'm reviewing my 18-year-old self. It's a street part from 2008. It's filmed and edited from one filmer, and I think he did a great job on this one. I love this part. I just think that the music and everything matches pretty well. I actually love the intro, it's pretty good. It's actually the first time that I was traveling around for skateboarding. Like, we went to Barcelona, Germany, we went to, yeah, everywhere, Milano, Italy. Not too far away, but you already know this line from the 2006 part, from my first part ever. Half Gap Crooks, Reverse. I need it for this trick like 3 hours or so. Goddamn! Do you see that tree flip nose pick in a skate park? That's what you shouldn't do that. You shouldn't film in skate parks for a street park. That's just, I don't know. I love this switch hard flip here. I love this one. Actually, I can't do them anymore. That good. Just the filming is amazing. VX 1000, dudes. Just, that looks great. And I love this one, like with the zoom in and zoom out, that looks great. That's just a random spot in Barcelona. I love this spot, I definitely want to go there again. I wasn't able to skate there in the last time when I went to Barcelona, because it's pretty difficult. Now I'm doing a nose grind heel flip. That was the first time that I've done this trick. And that's train station Milano. Love this, I love it there. I definitely wanna go back there again. Love this spot. I mean, a lot of these spots here, I didn't skate them for a long time. I skated them once for this video, and then some spots are even in my town. But not this spot. That trick actually was first try. But this is just super clean. I like this trick. I don't think that I can do it that clean anymore. Wait, you won't believe what trick is coming now. Tree flip nose slide. Okay, not that clean, but I have kept nose slide heel flip. At this time it was like, whoa, you did the flip out of a grind or a slide. You know, that was amazing at this time. This is a famous spot actually in Milano. It's just at the train station as well. And this spot right here, it's so steep, you won't believe it. It's so steep. It's like that, yeah, I would say. Heel flip. I don't like the ender. This is not an ender for a video. But I don't know, it's pretty good. I like this part. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm definitely gonna do more of these reviewing videos. We'll see, probably it would be interesting to do the new ones as well. Tell me in the comments what you want me to do a review, which part or which video you want me to review. That's pretty much it, I hope you enjoyed. That's it, I'm done, I'm out.